Hey, boys and girls, it's day 5 of our Memory Verse Challenge. Why did the credit card go to jail? Because it was guilty as charged. Now we're going to go over our memory verse for the day. Psalms 139, ...1 and 2. Lord, you have examined me. You know all about me. You know when I sit down and when I get up. You know my thoughts before I think them. So, today we're going to talk about how deep is the deep with Purple Pat.
Hi, boys and girls. Do you know why they call me Purple Pat? Because Purple Patrick has way too many letters in it for me to try to spell. Today we're going to talk about how deep is the deep. Did you know I once had a job as a fisherman? But I discovered I could not live on my net income. The oceans are beautiful, amazing, and mysterious places too, at least to us. God, of course, knows all about them. Even though oceans cover more than 70% of the Earth's surface, we have only explored about 5% of them. That's at least partly because of how deep they are. The average depth of the ocean is 12,100 feet. That's more than 2 miles deep. Parts of the ocean are so deep that scientists have not been able to explore them. But what they have explored has led to some amazing discoveries, like the giant sunfish, which can weigh up to 5,000 pounds. The fangtooth fish, whose nightmarish fangs make it look like something out of a scary movie. And the blobfish, which looks like, well, a 12-inch blob of pink goo. Scientists believe millions more species are just waiting to be discovered under the sea. And while we may not yet know all the mysteries of the ocean deep, we can trust that God does. God also knows all the mysteries of the deepest places of your mind. He knows every thought before you even think it, the good ones and the not so good ones. God understands there are times when a bad thought will sneak into our head even though you don't want it to. Don't give up or be discouraged, but don't keep thinking those bad thoughts either. Capture them and make them give up and obey Christ. 2 Corinthians 10:5. It can be tough to do, but ask God for His help, and you know He will help you to do it. Whew. Dear Lord, you know everything about me, even every thought that I think. Help me capture any bad thoughts that wander in and fill my mind with thoughts of you instead. Amen. We'll see you tomorrow.